친구 다리 마스터. I will play Zoom bubble. Zoom lovely bubble. Zoom bubble was from moon. Zoom bubble from moon like to croon. Zoom bubble like to croon at the moon. Oh, where are you from? You're my friend. Why won't you come down? I look in the nose and even the stars. Zoom bubble croon with the frog on her mouth. I even look east, but maybe it's best if I look for my friend bubble in the west. So she put on her boots and her best bubble hood. And then June Bubble left room for good. She went into woods and just frozen brooks. And soon June Bubble found a cave full of crooks. Look, one crook said, be friendly and cool. The friendly crook fell as he sat on his stool. Yoo-hoo, June Bubble, may I come in? Feel free, said the big freckled crook with a grin. My name's June Bubble, I'm looking for a moon. Then just spy someone hiding in a deep wood. Wow, she said with a hood, there is gold in your wood. My name's Fred Raccoon, I'm a big rich tycoon. If you're a prostitute, we'll help you reach the moon. Could you help us dig a hole that is big? Another crook spoke as he fixed his fist deep. So June Bubble dove from running to the moon. She did not know Fred was not a tycoon. When she was down, June said, Fred Raccoon, I have dug your hole. Please help me find the moon. Then Fred's belly shook as he cried, I'm a crook, ha 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 ha. We are crooks, ha 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 ha. At first June felt sad, but then she felt mad. So she left the crook's cave and found the big rock. See us now, June Bubble, the crook cried in shock. Just then June cried to the moon, riding on a big coat, she saw Fritz Bubble. There are crooks in this cave. June Bubble cried, take a look here, the crooks are inside. So they wrapped the crook's cave and wrapped the crook's big friend around food. June made a new friend and said bye to the moon. Now June has a friend and Fritz has a bride. They keep the town safe as they ride side by side.